breakout with a long pass to Lindholm. Brody going to the goal. Lindholm to the middle of the shot block. Kachuk scores! Matthew Kachuk! What a goal! Less than a second left in overtime. Kachuk with a beauty. And the Flames complete the comeback and win 6-5 in Nashville.
Seriously, I don't know what to make of what we've just witnessed here, Rick. Starting at the third period, and then they fall behind the Flames do with the minute 22 in the third, and they just not give up. That was a crazy, fun game to call.
He scores with 39 seconds left in regulation to tie it, and then the overtime winner. And did he go between his legs on that
goal?
Yes,
he did. Absolutely, he did. What else would he do?
Of course.
The shot from Lindholm is blocked, and there was about a minute or a second point four left. Let's watch this. And then here's a blocked shot, goes right to Kachuk through the legs.
That is insane. That is nuts, Kelly.
That is absolutely nuts.
Look at this. Like, wow.
Not only does he get on net, he roofs it. He gets something on it and goes top corner. Honestly, how crazy.
When the puck went in, it showed zeros on the clock, but there was still time left.
I actually looked at the clock, and I think there's 1.4 seconds left.
That, you've got to be kidding me. That is, here we go, right? Yep.
Yeah.
Second and a half.
Yeah.
That is one of the great comebacks of Calgary Flames.